now. But I'm not really 21, I'm 17. What would I do without your smart mouth?
Drawing me in and you kicking me out. What the? Got my head spinning. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm pregnant. Down. What's going on? Are you Georgie's brother and sister?
Yeah.
I'm Mandy. I'm Georgie's. I'm Mandy.
Oh, really? Don't know what hit me, but I'll be all
right. My head's underwater, but trying to do the right thing. Whatever that is.
You're crazy, and I can't believe you're gonna be a dad.
Join the club.
Is that weird?
More terrifying than weird.
Second thoughts.
I mean, if it wasn't for the baby, I never would have seen him again.
But there is a baby.
Yeah. He's been so great.
And I keep pushing him away and pushing him away. And
he's still there every time I need him.
I'm bad. She's pregnant, it's mine, and she's having it.
Y'all are too young to have a baby.
I am. She's actually 29.
Oh, no.
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, no. You're right on time. Told you.
You are completely late, but I'm really glad you're here.
Do you want all these people around?
No!
All right, everybody out.
But I'm sure a teenage boy is going to be a lot of help.
You don't know what you're talking about. Georgie has been there for me the whole time, and you come in at the last minute with a store-bought castle cake, and you think that's gonna make up for everything?
What kind of parents are we?
The new kind. The well-meaning dumb kind.
We're gonna get better, right?
We ain't got no choice.
Good morning, everyone. Nublingo.
I'm sorry, what?
It's an honorific I came up with to describe a woman who's carrying my future niece or nephew, but is not related to me by law.
You remember Sheldon?
I do.
You do not get to badmouth Georgie. He's gonna be a better parent than you ever were.
Happy birthday.
There is something else you could do for my birthday.
What?
Marry me.
All right, let's get married.
What?
Do you think I'm not all in? But I am.
Okay. I am too.
And you give me all of you.